see where he starts to go, but I'm hitting the waypoint first. Okay, he's going in the direction I need to go. Yeah, doesn't happen very often. Hi guys, I'll deal with you in a minute. Waypoint first. Taken care of. All this stuff. This is working. I'm slowly doing better at controlling her. On this point, though, if this is the best way to. Not totally off course. Actually, these two.
Force my blade. Submit for judgment.
Puzzled by one of the statues in this region. I just don't remember which one. And I don't know what that is, so we're gonna shift from this one. Okay, didn't immediately start attacking me. Building here. These guys aren't very observant, are they? Like, less so than usual. Just... experience there. I'll try not to spend it all in one place. We found random people. Something that electrocute me. This is gonna be an easy chest to get. I like it when the elements align. Weird. On the map, it looked like it wasn't registering that I hit it. I definitely don't think this is the way I got to the tower the first time, but it's a lot less dramatic. Auto-locked onto somebody falling off the cliff is not even funny. Actually, the best part about having them minimo powers is, you can just blast them off the cliff. No auto-locking to be had. I think we're still on the right path. I don't know what I did, but I'll take it. I really don't know what I did there. Well, that was a great aim. I'm being stared at by a baby. All the way in though. Where did it go? One of those. Can I climb this? That would be another nice thing, the patch to fix someday. I did mention that, because they always are asking for feedback. Because if you're running under it, it keeps going where it needs to be. there's definitely been some that...
Written in the stars.
It's been quite a ordeal to figure out where I need to fly from. Did I actually get that? Be able to keep them moving. No, I didn't. Well, if that fire was lit, it definitely isn't new by the time I'm done with it. Where are you going? Okay, that was quite some lag. It's unusual for this game. It is timed. Alright.
This will be interesting.
Is his cooldowns faster? Comes with the map. All those little things will be on there. That way as you level up and your cooldown is faster, you can easily find those and not be like, where was that again? So that's like our third one, but we just don't have enough of a cooldown. I mean, I guess if you had an entire team.
Another test subject. Fry!
Submit for judgment!
No place to be.
You're open. Swift and merciful!
Subject.
Alright. I think we're still on the right path. That looks fun. Can I hit that when it's in the water? Time goes on. So we've unlocked co-op now on this account, so at some point if you guys want to do like a co-op stream with you guys, just let me know, because I think this answer's pushing. I know we can go goofing off and doing this kind of stuff. I think we can also do dungeons together. I made some friends during the very first event, and we added each other. But we haven't all been online at the same time ever since. So I haven't actually got to try out the co-op very, very much. By the time we get up here, we'll be level 18 so we can go do the next story mission.